Okay, guys, welcome back. Much love, everybody. We are going to do some more League. You know, welcome to the League of Losers, episode 2. You know, this is what we're just gonna do. We're just gonna add a number to it every time we're, you know, the next one. You know, and go from there. Hopefully, you guys enjoy. You know, we're gonna play some League of Legends and getting through it. You know, seeing what's new and what we have. You know, and hopefully, you guys enjoy and much love. Let's see, game. Okay, so let me see, what do we have to unlock? Another key. Okay. We have a champion capital, so what do we get? Graves, okay. Already own him. Some more blue essence. A skin chart, what we got? Nice, nice. For our chest. Ooh. Let's do our reroll here. 3, 2, 1. Got it. Okay, and then let's go. In general. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Okay. this is gonna be interesting.
This'll be a slaughter.
Thus it begins. Thus it begins.
Hello, motherfucker.
What's happening, Red? How are you doing? Long time no see. You missed it, Red. It's already started. They told me I should I better carry because I'm streaming. There's a lot on the line, and I laughed. What's their team look like? Yeah, I'm not Twitch. I got auto-filled as a fucking... as jungle, so it should be interesting. It's not gonna be bad. I mean, I play all roles for a reason, so it's like... is what it is. I'm not gonna be terrible, but I'm not gonna be... the greatest fucking jungle. So I just went and picked Tryndamere because he's an easy pick. Especially against a Master Yi. It shouldn't be too hard unless this guy's like a god, you know, as Master Yi, which I've been having a lot of sweats lately. Yeah. And then on top of that, you know, jungling's not hard. It's just you gotta have a lot of lane presence, you know. And if you can't get leveled up fast enough, you know, without a lot of lane presence, then... it doesn't work out very well, so.
Watch your mouth, kid, or you'll find yourself respawning
at home. Yeah, I know, right? I've seen some bad people play well. It was bad the other day. I was watching one guy, and he's like silver, and silver or gold, and I was like, bro, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm not terrible. I'm also not the greatest at the game. So it's like, it's one of those deals where, you know, it could be a whole lot worse, you know. Yeah. It also depends on the day, because some days I'm just shit, but other days, man, yeah. Other days I'll be fucking popping off like crazy, dude. Like, doesn't matter what lane I'm in, just it is what it is, you know. Yeah, there we go. I really liked them. I forgot to post in there. That was my bad. I can't go into that.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, no, it's a bad time. Go ahead and let's get pickaxe first. Come on. Thank you. That was fucking sweet. I know, right? Not expecting that shit. Yeah. He walked into it, basically. Can't fucking think for shit, dude. Better if I can get that. Shit, good shit. I know, right? Yeah, I'm doing my best. I mean, at least Yi is dead for now, so. Can't do anything until I hit level 6 for the most part, so. Not like full on, anyways, like. Fucking level 9 up top. Get the fuck out of here, dude.
An ally has been slain. Shut down.
How did he get all the way? What the fuck? Bruh. Was that useless fucking bullshit? Fucking stream sniping motherfuckers. Okay, my ult didn't go off. Fucking A.
Undeniable.
Bullshit, bro. Bull fucking shit. That distance is fucking stupid. The fuck out of here, dude. Are you fucking serious? Look, it's Master Yi. Fucking stupid. Oh my god. Such a fucking dumb shit. I can't even contest even if I wanted to. So fucking stupid, dude. Are you fuck? Are we serious? I didn't even see you on. What's happening, Dr. Mysteries? Destroyed. Fucking asshole. That's right, Master Yi. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, Master Yi. OP ass fucking champ. Getting another dragon. This fucking Akali is so broken, dude. So much damage, dude.
The power is undeniable.
What the fuck is that? Oh my god. I don't know how I died right there. Such bullshit. I don't know if he has a burn. Does he have a burn after that eyeball hit you? Oh. Maybe the electrocute hit me? I don't. I guess that.
An enemy has been slain.
Fucking A.
Must go.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, Monkey had caught some one the other day. Are you fucking... Yeah, it's a fucking game. That's... Fuck it. Just, you know... 10-0. Jesus. Jesus. 10-0. Holy fuck. That's hard to do. That's hard to fight, you know? Who to give it to? Yeah. Yeah, Dr. Mystery. Yeah. Just give it to the support. Yeah, 10-0, 10-2. Jesus. It's a lot of fucking... What's the damage output on that? Hold on. 15,000 fucking damage just to champions. Damn, dude. That's a lot of damage there. Do. Jumping in or document? Run one. I run one after. Okay. No worries. Same. I was telling American earlier, the fucking, it doesn't matter how good you do in your lane, man, the rest of the team, man. See, that's the problem, Mysteries. It don't fucking matter. I played with my duo the other day, and me and him, we rolled bot lane. It was like fucking, they were both like 1 in 12. Did not fucking matter. By the end of the game, they were like 30 and 12. Even though we were already done with landing base. And me and my duo only got three deaths each. Because literally they went and roamed in every other lane. It was fucking stupid, dude. Fucking dumb as shit. Oh, nice. That was dope. Which one is it?
Just isn't finished yet.
It's funny. Get that AP Twitch going here and see if that gives us some luck for at least get oh nice. Damn, I left my candy downstairs. Have to go get it after this game.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Maybe Red, we can change the viewer base on this game and make them as non-toxic as possible. You know, we just promote niceness in this game, and maybe we'll get it back. You know, we'll do our best. You missed it the other day, but I asked how everybody's day going. They told me to shut the fuck up. Nice. All right, I'll see you in just a bit. All right. What's happening, Quinn Mahoney 15? How are you doing? I believe you're doing well. Hopefully you're having a fabulous Tuesday. And yes, right. Extremely toxic. 90% of the time. So, you know, I go into this game expecting it at this point. You know, there's not been a game where I haven't had at least one toxic player. Oh, use the jungle. Well, much love, much love. Thank you for, you know, stopping in while you play, you know. Your Nocturne, nice, nice, nice. Is that your favorite champ? Ooh, ooh. Morgana spicy, boys. Oh, man, uh-uh. The aggression is real, boys. I'm not liking this, and you know, you need to fuck off, Morgana. Yeah, yeah, it is really good, Warwick Hunter. Good pick, good pick. If we can get the picks off, you know, we'll be sitting pretty. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Let's see. Let's see that slot open for the refillables. Get them in just a second. Let's do it.
An ally has been slain. I'll be right under. How do you aim with all this light? You're looking a little green. They're planning something. I know it. Keep out. Sneaky.
An
has been slain.
It's me!
Fuck, Akali, man. Akali swooped in and fucking killed me. Jesus. They're getting that dragon, probably. Almost definitely. She had her moves, so I'll have more damage than her. Okay. Right out the gate. wisdom save. Let's run it down. We are. He's got that. He should have that at least, anyways. Somewhat.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy rampage. Enemy double kill. Who's following me? You're welcome! Turret plating will soon fall. Sneaky, sneaky. Here's something that won't walk off. You have been slain.
Damn, that spell shield though got her fucked, bro. I know, right?
Right?
It's fucking stupid, dude. Blocked all of Lux's ult damage, dude. He would have died, too, probably. Let's see. What's she at? She's 3-1. She doesn't really have anything yet. I have my first item. Let's fucking do this. Basically, she's fucking dead. She's basically fucking dead right here. I'm going to kill her.
There's a smell you can feel.
It's me!
slain.
Should be good down bot. Let's see.
Let's have his ult up. Okay.
Shut down. You're
what is happening, Red? What's happening?
Let's do this.
Thank you. boys. Fuck, he stole it. Fucking bitch, dude. Let's do it. We got some more damage. We got a Riftmaker now, guys. We should be good. Should be fucking golden, boys. As long as I don't get one-shotted by fucking Akali. Or, Jax, for that matter. Let's see.
Thank you.
I don't know how the fuck that happened. That's a load of fucking bullshit. Fucking A. Let's fucking do it. Let's fucking do it. We got this, guys. We got this. Thank you. Hey, what's happening? Monkey, what's happening? What's happening, Saf? How are you doing?
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Rampage. An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I know, right, Saf? Yeah, it's... How are you guys doing?
I'm gonna want that back.
Good shit, okay. Yeah, work or you at the house? I'm fucking dead. I can't run around the box. Oh, fuck me. Such bullshit. Fucking champions, dude. Look at this. What the fuck is this? I'm about to say, if he survived, I would have been so pissed. To get real. I died instantly. That was fun. I know, right? Such bullshit. Stupid fucking idea, man. Come on. Got this Nocturne. Suck it. Suck it. Do anything either. Oh, oh, come on. Oh, Morgana, man. Doesn't fucking damage. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Mm-hmm.
defeat.
Fucking A. Well, there's so much you can do in that situation. Yeah, GG. I will have to see Quinn, see who all is on. Dr. Mysteries, are you getting on? If you want to add me, Quinn, we maybe later. Let's see. Damage output. Monkey, are you ready? When's your next package is read for Pokemon? Your next set of cards.
Hey.
What's happening?
Not much. I can probably play like one round and then I have to get off.
You eating?
Yeah, I'm gonna eat and then I have to go take my sister driving.
So much fun.
Alright. It's gonna be an adventure.
I'm sure she'll enjoy it.
No, she's not looking forward to it.
You gotta make sure you do it right. You gotta yell at her the whole time.
No, that's why she wants to go with me, is because my mom is anxious and yells at her.
I would still do it even though, you know. Okay, let's shoot for one game then. Don't know, but it will be chilling. Nice. I am dying to open that one. That one's probably going to be maybe my first set as a business to open. So I will keep you posted, Red, on that stuff, though, as soon as we get our card shop launched and stuff like that, so you can see if you need anything. Let me know if there's any, like, singles that are on the website you want to add to your collection. Let me know.
Oh, dang it. Okay, never mind. I have to go eat.
Okay, you're good.
Thought I would have some time.
Alright,
I will talk to you in a bit.
I guess let me know when you get back, you know? Have fun stuff.
Yeah, I'll keep the stream up and...
Ketnon wanted to know if you wanted to play Dead by Daylight later, because today the killer comes out. So before you get off, update your Dead by Daylight.
Yeah.
So it shouldn't take too long, but yeah, guys, just go ahead. I guess no one else is on. What?
But yeah, I'll keep you posted.
Okay, no worries. Okay, no worries, no worries. When does it come out, Red? The 18th.
It doesn't say I have an update.
It may have already updated if Xbox runs in the background 24/7. Then it will update. Quinn, you want to play? Did you add me? Don't know if they added me. I went 20 and 12 just now. Fucking
good lost. Shit.
Fucking man. Irritated. I lost. 18 assists. Fucking no matter how much I try.
I'm betting that it updated.
It probably just updates automatically, you know.
Yeah. Okay. I'll be back in a bit.
Okay, you good? I will add this person and see if they're. Yeah, so like I may pre-order them. I may pre-order me at least a box. I'm gonna scale this stuff down so that way we can. That noise. I'm not excited in 11 days. What do you mean? What's happening in 11 days, Red? Is that when your paycheck is? Did you see the food I posted in Discord, Red? Your birthday? You gonna do a stream for your birthday? Did they announce the cards that are valuable in Chillamarine yet? TCG player. So they have a couple that are over 100. That's not bad. And then they have a couple that aren't priced yet. There's a lot that are over 30. This is a good box right here, especially if you get a good pull. I mean, one of them's $149, I think, is what it is.
Isn't finished yet.
We are gonna go and do okay. Yeah, so Red, we're gonna figure it out, but I'm going to do something for A, returning customers, and B, I'm going to do something for people who are in the group. So like certain streamers and certain content creators and stuff like that will get a code specific specific for my shop, so y'all will get a discount, whether it be anything. So it's going to be just over the whole purchase. So like there'll be Pokemon cards, there's Yu-Gi-Oh cards, there's gonna be some Magic Gathering stuff, there's gonna be I know some people like action figures, like One Piece figurines and stuff like that, the ones that sit on your desk and stuff. We are figuring it out. We're gonna update it, get everything updated, and let everybody know whenever we figure it all out. Alright, no worries.
do this.
I lit this bolt for you. It's me!
What is that? Bacon Powtine? What is Powtine? Is it like beef jerky or something?
want that back.
It's what? Freedies? What's a Freedy?
I'll be right under the moon. Don't trust any liquid that you can see through.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, okay.
What's yours is mine.
Fries with cheese curds and sauce. I've never heard of that. That's interesting. Just send a picture. With brown sauce, but I always take mine with barbecue sauce. That's awesome. That's awesome.
Rust is like more delicious mold.
Shut down. Turret plating will soon fall.
Yeah, I assumed.
I'll be right there. From out of the sewers. hell you can feel.
Okay.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Who's following me?
Yeah. Hey guys, I'm gonna hit a BRB real quick, and I will be right back. Much love, everybody, and I will see you guys soon. What's happening, guys? Let's see. Started. Oh, nice. I got me Mountain Dew. So.
Doesn't kill you, just isn't finished yet.
Go AP this game. Yeah, Mountain Dew. Oh boy, Jinx is like, yeah. It's gonna be fun though, it's gonna be fun. Oh, nice. Let's see. What we're going to try to do, guys, is we're going to try to rush our Rhythmmaker first. I think if we can get it, we're going to try to rush it first for the lifesteal. Let's see. I think Gnasher's Tooth does more damage up front, if I'm not mistaken. We'll see.
sneaky.
I demand tribute. It's me. The sewers comes doom.
Possibly, Gimpy. If you want. I will see if I don't have anybody getting on, but yeah, no. Ooh. Seven health, Kim. Yeah, I had no mana. Let's do this.
Here's something that won't wash off. I'll be right under their noses. Oh, hello!
An enemy has been slain. Look what the pipes washed in. An enemy has been slain. I can't even taste the air up here.
Nosgoth the Reaper? Much love, thank you for the follow. The only place you'll see my face on two different types of seal, see an actual seal and a seal of approval. Much love, and welcome to the Pebble Gang. Hopefully you enjoy. And, how are you doing today? Yes, another League streamer, yes. Are you in my game? Oh, yeah, yeah. I haven't been in that Discord group in a minute, though. Like, actually... I'm so busy with other stuff. How's everything else going? How's streaming been? How long you been playing League as well? And what is your favorite champion? Blasting one first. Nice. And then, what rank are you if you play ranked? If you don't, then, hey. No worries.
An enemy has been slain.
My first main is a Nivea. Nice. Silver 3, and is a Nivea. That's interesting. There's not really many main... I haven't seen very many main silver... Was on the main Anivia player, sorry, not the bad choice of words. I'm about to die here, probably. Cool beans? No? Yep, nope. Let's try to save me there. Got the hair of Silver 2. Nice. I got like 10 champs. I say, I mean, okay, that's cool. stabbing him?
Nothing much.
Only four are mastery level 7. That's cool, though. As I said, you can't... It's one of those deals where, you know, sometimes you don't always get an S, depending on what position you play. Like, fucking ADC is so hard to get an S on. It's... Oh, fuck. This glitch is like god mode. Okay. That's a champion you can try next. If you want to learn someone else.
Thanks, Red.
Yeah. If you want to try someone else, is Blitzcrank as your backup to Leona? Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
They got a crumple cookie.
Nice. Yeah. How's that feel? Where are you going? Come back. Come on, Pookie. God, I don't know why I went back into that. I tried to help him. We all got killed. I'll lurk here for a minute, heading into a game myself. No worries, no worries. Much love, and thank you for the follow again, and hopefully you do well in your game. I don't know what he's talking shit. I'm assuming he's talking shit. I don't know. We'll see. I give you my prime, but you're a Twitch player? Nice. What's happening? Oh, you're good. No worries. No worries, Larry. Just you being here, Larry Longballs D, is good enough for me, man. Good enough for me. You know, we stream for fun here, so you know, we enjoy the game, and just if people here watching me play, that's more than enough. Oh man, this bitch took my fucking bro. Yes, it will. Get out of here with your badass self. Come on. No, Red, this is a what's it called? This is someone on our team, I think, if I'm not mistaken. I think this is our Wukong. Larry, you're Wukong, right? Plenty more, but that can't be done. Oh, that's a bad pull. That's probably gonna be bad. Mm-hmm. Yep, nope, that's bad. She's gonna kill me. Yep, nope. Bad pick. No, your friend is? Okay, then who are you? Larry? I know. I assumed he was... I thought he was. It's like, I'm not doing that bad. Are you playing the game with us? Yeah, you're good, Red.
Sounds like no.
Yeah. No, in-game, okay. No worries, no worries. Yeah, he's kicking ass at Wukong. He's 3-1. We're going to need him late game to help us shut down this bullshit. And Gimfy, thank you. Much love. Thank you. The only place you'll... see my face on two different types of seals. Seal Improvement and Actual Seal, so get excited and much love, and welcome to the Pebble Gang. Hopefully you enjoy the content as much as I enjoy making it, you know? And welcome to the League of Losers, episode 2. Get excited and much love. Now that's a mouthful, holy shit. Hey bitch, where you going? You gonna touch my ward? Yeah, run away. That's right, ho. I don't know, I don't want none of that. Mm-mm. I don't want none of that in my house. Jesus, what a toxic Yasuo player. Fuck, well, Yasuo, why don't you press R? Why don't you solve the problem by pressing R, you know? You're OP-ass kid. No, 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 no.
No, Red, he totally is.
All day, every day, Red. All day, every day. And I enjoy it, you know? I don't play this game to win, you know? I play to have fun, and it's relaxing, and as much as that, as hard as that is for people to understand, I roll with it, you know? Yasuo, look, you pressed R, you won. What happened?
I got the star from the jump on the follow.
What? Oh yeah,
won the, I won the star that was...
See, that's been happening a lot. Like, that's been happening a lot. That's when the star pops up. I don't understand. It's confusing to me. Like, that's when the star pops up. Like, right before.
Yeah.
Oh no. He picked up again. He's pissed off. Did I get it? Fuck yeah! Boys, we're in business. What's it going? How's it going? Come on, Pookie. I'm out. I'm healing. Fuck off. I want none of that. Fuck that. Nope. Damn. Is he getting killed? Is she gonna die? Oh, come on. So close. Ah, she didn't fucking die. Close.
You made their experience so bad that you made them leave.
Who? What were we talking about? Me?
He got one of his villagers in Animal Crossing to leave.
Oh, damn. Well, he did get one of the people on his list that he wanted. So, like, I think it's an anteater lady or person. He was excited about that person. Gimpy and anybody else who is new here, at the bottom is a thing called Stream Avatars. The little avatars at the bottom of the stream. You can change your avatar to anything you want. We have 8 generations of Pokemon. We got Naruto characters. We've got One Piece characters. There's superheroes and stuff like that. Oh, she's the one that left? Oh, wow. I don't think he wanted her to leave is what it was. That's one that he wanted to keep. Oh, I'm confused now. I'm confused. Y'all confused the shit out of me now.
You confuse the shit out of me.
Yeah. Yeah. I confuse the shit out of myself, and I'm... Yay. Ooh, she's about to get destroyed. I don't know what's going on. Wow. Oh, crazy.
Ooh, she just got wrecked.
Mm-hmm.
Now, there's a smell you
can... Oh, she was an ability that he wanted. See?
Oh, okay. Oh, much love. Thank you for the prime, Larry. You did not have to do that. Much love.
Ah, he lied.
What? He lied?
He lied.
Yeah, I know, right?
He said he wasn't going to give you his prime sub. I'm just kidding. That was a joke.
Bro, none of this. You ain't getting away. What you doing? What you doing here? Bitch. Alright, you're good. You have to respect me. I'm just happy with you being here, man. You know how much shit people talk to me all the time because I'm apparently not good enough for them, you know? Fuck, dude. So it's okay, you good. No worries. You being here is enough. Oh, fuck that guy. I don't want him.
Alright, you should start labeling the streams as Welcome to the League of Toxic Ass Players.
Isn't that the same thing as the League of Losers? I'm confused. Yeah, I get at least 6 or 7 of them that come in here every time, you know? Mm-hmm. Cool, buddy. You're dead. I can't move! There's too much shit going on! I don't understand. My bad, guys. My bad. That was really spicy, yeah. And, again, Larry, much love, and get excited, and hope you enjoy the content. And before you... We gotta do this, too. We gotta do 2 things here, you know. We gotta give, you know, the much love out. Here we go. I better win this. Oh fuck! I'm trying my best, man. You know,
if I don't, he's
gonna take his sub back. You know, and I get excited.
Unsub.
I know, right? Unsub. Instantly unsub. I got you. We'll do our best here. it's gonna be kind of hard for us to lose this. As long as we don't fuck up here, you know, we should be fine. We're already in their base. Come on, come on, come on. Only three that I have already have. That I'm keeping are Phoebe, the ostrich, Puddles the frog, and Rena the octopus. I don't think I've seen the octopus one.
I haven't seen the octopus either.
I think he showed. I don't know if he showed it to me or not when we were playing Animal Crossing the other day. Ooh, that puts us at 377. We're on the road, man. We're on the road.
Good shit.
How's that 400? Oh, this is gonna be an interesting fight right here. This is gonna be stupid. This is stupid. This is so stupid. We're still gonna go into it because you know how I like to roll it. You know, heal me. I'm gonna just pop my health pots here, you know, and pretend like I wasn't about to die there. Oh, much love. Thank you for the 100 motherfucking biddies, Shawatam. How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. And we are hopefully going to win this game, you know? Woot, 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 woot. I am still almost dead. Yes, boys. We're going to run in this like we do not care. Oh, fuck. Okay, go in, Yasuo. You got this. You got this. Full balls to walls. Get her. Oh, man. Get an ult off of that. Oh, I'm sorry, no, Daddy, no! Yeah, got roasted. Got destroyed.
I was stupid.
I know, right? I didn't expect anything else. Only puddles you saw, Phoebe and Maroon. Oh, okay, no worries, no worries. Why do you always do the sad face when you donate biddies? It's like one of the main deals she does. I'm like, damn. It's like burns a hole in her pocket or something.
Money,
is that,
I guess.
Right? I know. Been working. Is that what? Okay.
Can I change
the bid icon?
Like, can I update the name?
What do you mean?
Like, of your stream.
You should be able to. Why?
As a mod.
Why? Why do you want to do it? Why?
I was going
to
add the other two. If I could.
The other two what? Other two what?
The other two follows.
Oh, you do, like, slash something? I don't know. Oh, much love. Thank you for the other 100 motherfucking biddies. And I think that puts her... She puts her above red, I think, maybe.
Nope.
Nope, not yet.
She feels like a good...
Ha! Get fucked! The monkey killed you.
500-ish biddies before...
Bro, I don't want that toxic. No, we're not having that up in here. Oh no. Oh fuck, I heard the noise, I'm sorry, I can't respond, I'm sorry. No, fuck. All right. much love for the other 100 motherfucking biddies. That's 300 in a row. Get excited. Much love. And we are doing our best here. Doing our best.
Doing our best.
Yep.
Let me sell a couple.
Oh, shit. the other ones I want are the Cherry Annika... Audie, Bella, Piper, Hazel, Raymond, and Cot. Or is it Cat?
Cat?
Probably Cat. Maybe they just don't pronounce the second T. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, this is not cool. You just coming up in and rolling up in here. Kale, you need to get off my tower, boy.
Do you think she can fake?
Fuck,
they got
fucking. I mean, her ult just keeps her from dying. It's literally stupid. Like, look at this. She almost killed him. What the fuck was that? I'm trying to farm up to get some fucking items, dude.
Yeah.
Shit, get this shit, get shit, shit. We got soul though, so on the bright side.
That's good. Maybe it's just me, because
well, no, I lost really bad. I've lost like every game I played today.
Oops.
This is the only one I may actually win. It's really been really, really irritating. Like, it didn't matter how good I did, it doesn't matter anything on that. Just I might change my mind, okay.
Oh, since they're double. That makes sense. Sounds like you need a Larry to carry.
No, fuck! Damn it! I was like, you need a Larry to carry? Damn. Throwing it out there. Yasuo, why fight without me? Yasuo, you need to get all over it, bro.
Who is this Yasuo? I need to go freaking yell at him.
X2 times 2 bang bang. It's his name. Okay, let's fucking do this. Let's fucking do this. Let's come back right now. I got it. I got the item. The piece of resistance.
Piece of resistance.
If we lose, I'm gonna be so angry. We had this game in the bag without even trying it.
Now you've let him get too powerful.
Bullshit. Bullshit. Too powerful my ass. That's the problem right there. When she don't have her ult, she can't do shit.
Mm-hmm. She legit is surviving this out. Like, what the fuck?
Yep. She's fucking 17 and 8.
She
what do you expect?
Died.
No, I mean, what do you expect? So, she has two things. She has Azonia's Hourglass. Zonya's Hourglass, which when you pop it, it makes you invincible for a period of time. And then she has her ult, which also does the same exact thing.
Yeah.
So she just, it stacks on top of each other, so.
Bullshit.
Yeah, it's really stupid. It's, sorry, Larry, I couldn't win that for you. Yeah, there goes your prime. I apologize. I thought you were driving.
I did for a little bit.
Are you serious?
I got nervous.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
That was being weird.
I got anxious.
Yeah. I do apologize, Larry. Yeah. Are you ready, Monkey?
Yeah.
Ready to jump in this? Maybe we'll actually get one win this game today?
I doubt it.
Sorry, we did win one game. We did win one game. They surrendered because one guy left on their team.
Oh, shit.
And it counted as a win because they surrendered after the 15-minute mark. So
mm-hmm.
we did get one win by default. Just saying. Just
hey.
Saying. Did you figure out how to change my title?
No.
It's like slash title or some shit.
Yeah, I didn't. That's cool, Red. If he gets Annika, Raymond, or Kat first between them, he'll take whichever one appears first, since they're all the same animal.
Okay, so, yeah. Alright, so click on this, okay, so all you have to do is... You go into mod view and you click on the edit pencil below the stream.
Oh, cool.
You should be able to. Are you able to see it?
Yeah.
And you just change it to 377 instead of, it's easier instead of having to do the command inside the chat. There's a way to change the game, through the chat as well.
I don't know if I can. That edits my mod view.
What do you mean?
Like, it edits my mod view, like, it doesn't... change. Like, it doesn't allow me to change stream stuff. It's just what I see on my side.
Okay, so in mod view, there should be a pencil right next to my description.
Your what?
So in the mod view dashboard, after you click the little sword, put yourself in mod view. Next to my actual title, there should be a pencil next to it.
Yeah, I don't see it. I wonder if you have it set to where we can't change the title. I don't know. It was just an idea. No worries, you're good.
Oh, you have to be an editor. I thought I made you an editor.
Hey babe, can you pick my character for me if she doesn't get banned?
Yeah, you're good. Everybody's been in a bad mood on League today.
Yeah. Everybody's in a bad mood on League every day.
The dawn has arrived.
Thanks,
B. You're welcome, welcome. Alright, I gotta leave. I'm the enemy. Wait, what? Be dope if that actually happened.
That would be kind of hilarious.
It'd be hilarious as shit.
That would be fucking hilarious.
If he did queue up at the same time, it's possible. It is very, very possible. Yeah. No worries, Larry, if you are the enemy.
He may have seen our bands.
Yeah.
And noticed maybe they were the same or something.
Maybe they're the same, or also he's seeing us queue up too right now.
Yeah.
We'll see when we get in. Is your name the same in the game? I know, right, Red? I mean, he gave me a prime. He's allowed to do whatever he wants.
He's allowed to do whatever he wants.
I picked some Twitch. There we go. Boy. Hey, baby.
What doesn't kill you,
baby?
Just isn't finished yet.
Right, we should be good. Your AD. His name is just Nutted. Oof. Got him, boys. Yes.
Yeah, he probably gets off on this game. That's why he has it on all the time, you know? Baby! Hey, Ricky said, baby.
What?
Hey, Ricky. said baby.
Oh, hey, what's happening, Ricky? How are you doing? Are they in our game?
I have no idea.
Hey, man, good luck. Dog, let's win. Who are you, Ricky?
Oh my gosh, he is. He is on the other team.
Oh, that's fucking dope. Yeah!
That's funny.
He's going to be targeting me multiple times. That's fucking dope as shit. I give that much. That's fucking awesome.
That's funny. Okay.
He's gonna be jumping us all the time.
Mm-hmm. Watch your step.
How we doing? What's happening? How's it going, Reaper? Won my game, so no more. Won my game, so. Oh, okay, that's dope as shit. That's dope as shit. Nah, you first. Alright. Bet. Same time. Go on. Yeah, I know, right? Bastards. We're gonna wait till level 3 before we do anything.
Alright.
Because it's Vayne. So if Vayne knocks you into a wall, you're instantly stunned. So don't let her get you up against the wall.
Noted.
All we're doing, Vayne, is just farming, being nice to each other and farming. As soon as you decide you want to throw a punch, man, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, hell no, it's on now. Game over, man.
I'm like Donkey Kong.
You fucked up. You fucked up. Trying to be nice, you know. Yo, fuck.
I'm good.
Yeah, no. They're both level 3. I was like, nah, fuck that, dude. In case he decides he wants to sit in the bush, because that's a typical routine, you know?
Mm-hmm. I have about 4 minutes before my dash is up again. Or my...
4 minutes? What?
Never mind. My flash.
Oh.
Look what the pipes washed.
You're welcome. Oh, grab him. Oh.
Bitch.
Oh, son of a bitch ignited me. You fucking asshat.
What a bitch.
Fucking bullshit. That's why I hate Vayne. That's why I fucking hate Vayne. That reason right there. Album drag. May or may not have company coming from the top and bottom.
Think we'll make it. We should go.
Good shit, good shit, good shit. You stole it, nice.
Bitch.
Got you.
I got Larry.
Nice.
He got me first, but I still stunned him.
Yeah, well, you actually kept him from taking dragon, I think.
Uh-huh.
It was.
You got lots of company.
Working on it.
Why would you continue to go into that?
Come on, come on.
You got it, you got it.
Come on. Minions. Something. Fuck. Almost had it.
Damn.
That's fine. Well, I don't have a full item yet, so it's not gonna do as much damage. But they're both at like below half health, so as long as we can get them in some kind of stun, we should be able to kill both of them instantly.
Fucking bitch. It's okay. Look at the fucking hell. I got the wrong freaking button.
Are we fucking serious? No fucking way, man. That fucking stupid ass knockback that she fucking has prevented me from getting close enough to hit her. Dude, are you fucking serious?
Mm-hmm. Bullshit.
Coming up in here trying to fucking, you know.
Mm-hmm. He's being spicy. He took it from me.
He's gonna try to hit you against that wall. If he hits you against that wall, you're good. Fucking shield that he has. Fucking Blitzcrank. Yep, there it is, boys. My Nothing I can do about it either.
Yep.
Enemy killing spree. They're planning something.
I should be going my normal build, right?
Yeah, it should be fine. Run from that motherfucker. Doesn't matter, you know?
You die.
I can't get away from her, so it doesn't matter, you know? She's 4-0.
So she needs to die, that's what you're telling me.
Did a gank down bot. Their down wall is really... Then I'll look up the other one that I want, because the personalities that I want are more... are sisterly, happy, and normal. Okay, okay. Their general's just dominating their general.
He's in that bush down there. Careful.
Yeah, I know.
They are coming for my ass. Ooh, that dash though.
So the their top lane, which is a Volibear, was the come on, let's go in. Fuck, she's about to die. I'm fucking dead.
That's fun.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck you.
Was the Wukong that I had last game. Larry's going in and getting.
From out of the sewers comes.
Yeah, and he took Greg.
Turret fading will soon fall.
I can't get her, she dashes away every single freaking time. Yeah, just sad. Your stream crashed.
I know. An enemy has been slain. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. My eye shit is back. It should be good. Hopefully you can hear me.
Yeah, the Kindred is definitely an asshole.
He's 0-5. It just crashed, right? That's all it is. It's